Actually, yes, I have a pastime that when I was looking today some videos, you know, of our trip to Mexico, and I just clicked in one of the videos. I was telling the pastime that one time Ritashava Swami Maharaj told us about Krishna, this thief, that he was stealing some bag from a lady and he was hiding in an assembly of sadhus, and this person was talking about Krishna. He was the richest, the most rich, full of jewelry and things. And this thief immediately said, "What I'm doing here stealing this insignificant thing? I should just go and see Krishna." And he started looking for Krishna all over and asking for Krishna. And then when Krishna appeared to him, the first thing he thought, it was like, "Wow, you're beautiful." So, you know, automatically he forgot the propensity of cheating, of stealing. So we're always looking for God. We're looking, we want money, we want fame, we want something out of this energy. We're always asking God for something. So it doesn't matter how, why we get close to Him, either for fame or for money, but as soon as we get close to Him, automatically He's so beautiful that all the material things vanish away. And I think that, so when the thief, he saw Krishna, he appreciated his beauty and he forgot the goal. But at the same time, he remembered the goal. And then he said, "No, but what about that necklace? It's too heavy. Let me carry it." He said, "Oh, no, my mom won't let me." But then when Krishna turned around and he wanted to leave, then he says, "Don't go." So again, he came back to his nature of loving God just because he was beautiful. So that, I think that's one of the pastimes that I relate more to, because you know, I think that I'm a thief, and exploiting his energy somehow or another for my pleasure. But at the end, you know, Krishna is so kind that allows us to serve him. So somehow or another, that's one of the pastimes that clicks in my head right now.